fine, don't care. Okay, well, I'm about to throw my phone.
We're gonna try this again.
But the USSA had contingencies, plans, fail-safes, backup robotic agents.
Hey guys, if you didn't watch the previous video, which is like 20 minutes long,
this wasn't supposed to happen.
Right before this one, Streamlabs keeps crashing on me. I'm trying to fix
it. I need to focus on just finding.
But I'm streaming at the same time. So.
There were three others, and I just...
I don't really care about your crew.
I didn't
crew.
See anybody. Or any bodies. So they had to be in the ship, or...
I'm really hoping that you're going to defend my base when I'm not there.
My emergency pod crashed. I don't know. Could you go to the crash site and look for the ship's flight recorder? It's not far. Thank you. I truly appreciate it. My body is still shaking, so I'm gonna just try to stay still and listen to the comms. Just in case.
Okay, well, whatever. I'm not really equipped to be out in the middle of this area, though. I'm probably gonna end up dying. Hi, welcome to the show. This seems kind of dangerous. We're about to find out how dangerous. Known as the Mire.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
What do you mean? Are you going to tell me that I'm in the zone where there's going to be a nuclear strike? I don't want to do that. Would somebody be so mean as to launch a nuclear missile? A nice person, I thought. Was somebody trying to Tarzan over that waterfall? Oh, what's a boat? That's just a vodka bottle. Thought you were gonna catch me off guard. Oh. Some more of those people. The crystal peoples. Alright, where's your spaceship at? That's all you got left from your spaceship, lady? My goodness. Better not be anything spooky in here. I don't wanna, like, jump. I don't appreciate this right now.
Look me in the eye as you die.
Not a noise I want to hear. That didn't kill him? Yeah, I'm hearing a sound I don't really appreciate. No, no, you're not. I already did this. Where's the suicide bomber? Did I get both of them? Nope, nope, nope. Turn off. Get out of the scope. Get out of my scope. Hunger is not really something I'm concerned with right now. I just feel like it'd be, that's just useless. Okay, come on. How? How did that miss? Hurry up and get the shot. Come on, Taylor. You can do better than that. Sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, come now. Can you run? Thank you. I missed. You can eat, Taylor. You need to run. You need to run, Taylor. You need to run. We just need to collect the flight recorder. I don't care about that guy. I do know that he will kill me. Flight recorder added. Okay. Alright, let's go back. We gotta go back. I don't know. I don't know if this stream's gonna keep holding up. Oh, wait. I'm going the wrong way. I haven't really messed around in the mire too much. It freaks me out. Go.
Guessing nobody from the space administration was up there collecting evidence.
We've already gone over this. Everybody's dead. So you can either keep talking about that crap or we can move on.
That's a relief. Now, we just have to decrypt it to access the data. Our ship's robot would have had a standard grade USSA encryption key. If it survived the crash, it would be heading back to the nearest military depot.
Okay.
It's simple, really. Get to the robot and get the encryption key.
Oh, no, 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 no. Transmitter
signal to your external device there. You should be able to track it down.
So I played this when the Wastelanders update came out. I do remember this. I also remember what happened next. It was not something I enjoyed at all. Oh! Try to jump me. Damn it. I'm risking waterborne disease now. God, I feel like this game is more needy than my health in the game. I don't really know where that one went. The soda sounds so good right now. Yeah, okay, so that's it, right there. When we see that, now I'm questioning what's in that shack. See it. I don't like fighting ticks in this. That's why. They just freak me out, man. What am I doing here? Jeez, I hope that lady didn't live here. So the problem is, I'm 90% sure that I'm about to fight an assault drone. And I'm not equipped to do so. At least I don't feel like I am. Now, I could be wrong. This might not be that hard of a fight. I don't know. Oh, it's moving. Oh, I don't like this. Starting to remember this now. Great, so it's a moving assault room. I don't like this. A lot of dread. I can't express to you guys. I'm an author, okay? I'm a published author. Published 3 books, and I'm working on the 4th one right now. And the 5th one at the same time, coincidentally. This is just not something. I don't like this. Words can't describe. As an author, I cannot give you words to describe how scary this is. Knowing that I'm going into and it being just so desolate and quiet. I just don't like this. is on the move again. So, okay, there it is. So the thing about an assault drone, they're not that bad if you can take out their legs. They can still crawl. They can still crawl very, very quickly. If I can take out its face, then it doesn't have its laser. The laser is, of course, the scariest part. Are you kidding? And there's a bear? It's a bear that's looking at me? Alright, so she doesn't seem evil. So I'm gonna go talk to her.
Warning, do not interfere. This unit is on an emergency assignment. Direct inquiries to Director of the USSA. This unit carries various encryption keys for USSA flight recorders manufactured between 2066 and 2070.
Do you have to actually fight her, or is there a way to bypass that? Okay, so she's gonna start walking again. Okay, so I do have to fight it. Okay, great. I know I'm hitting this robot.
Warning, do not interfere. This unit is on an emergency assignment. Direct inquiries to Director.
Okay, fine. Fine, I see what this is.
Warning, do not interfere. Confirmed. Nonsense detected. Alert. Damaging USSA property.
Yep, that's what I was concerned with. Ah, okay, yeah. Alright. So that's the first legitimate time I've died in this game. I was hoping there was a way to bypass that. There's not. Well, there is, but can't do it. So well. Can I? I can't respawn there. So the last time I actually died was like way up here. But the thing is, like, I wasn't supposed to be playing this game. And so I alt-tabbed out of the game, and then bam. Well, it's all tapped. So I don't count that. This is gonna suck, man, because I gotta get all that gear back. Oh, man. I mean, it's my fault. I was not equipped at all, and I was hoping that I was going to be able to attack her, because it was a Scorch and a Settler that was right there, and I was like, oh, maybe I can get them to attack her. She might leave me alone while I kind of hide. Didn't expect her to immediately fire her laser. Okay. I don't have gear yet, so we're not doing that. And it sucks. I gotta go all the way down there. And hope I don't die before then. Of course, that's the big one. Oh, man. What the hell is that? No. No. Don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh god, it's coming after me. The place you want to be running from giant jellyfish. Not here. Is it still after me? Oh, you're not. You are actually gonna... Is the robot gonna be right there? No. Why are you coming after me? No. 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 Come on, man. I was trying to get my... I just want my stuff. Where's my stuff? Where's my guys? Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Yeah, I know. She still sees me. That's the concern that I have. Just keep going, Taylor. Just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. Maybe she'll forget where you're at. Oh, God. I am not losing my stuff. I've worked so hard to get to this point. Really would have been nice if that cellular would have helped me. Okay, so she's now patrolling. Cool. That's fine. I'd rather her be patrolling. Where's my stuff, Batman? My guy, where is my gear? I got my stuff back. Alright, so...
This breaks that. Nah, it never seems to end.
How am I gonna take this robot out, though, man? Figure out how to beat her. Dude, what are you doing over there?
It's hard work making a living out here.
I mean, I've got to find, like, some way... escape. First I'll do this. Actually, and while I'm at that, do that. Let's go see what this is. Really? Really? From what? Come on! Really? Okay. say that's gonna draw attention. Oh, for the love of God. Don't go through that one. Let's go through the back door. It sounds like there's only one door here. What the hell is going on in here? Was I supposed to get here? Or maybe I already got it. This actually would be a really good spot if I could find a way onto the rooftop. Oh. Yeah, if I could get onto the rooftop here. Have a good shot at that Assaultron. Problem is how far away it is. Dude, my health is so bad right now. I'm trying to think how I can pull this off. Now, I've taken down some big prey in this. I've been able to take down a Deathclaw, for example, and that did take a lot of time. But at the same time, I managed. The problem is, with trying to take on this... Oh, this is a workshop. I'm really not interested in... I don't want to take the workshop. Now, here's the thing though. If I could get that Assaultron close enough, am I not okay? It's weird. How far away is the... Oh, what was that? Thought I saw a cap stash. If I could get it close enough, I really don't have any cover here. former raider here. If I could get up here, I'd be okay. So she's staying in the same area. What's up here? Because there is a house of some kind. The good news is I have something that's a little bit closer now, so if I do die again, should be able to just go to this campsite. It's over here. There's a Scorch Beast over here. Nice. Fantastic. Really creepy, man. You have perished. I was hoping maybe somebody's house was like right here. Oh, no, no, no. I was about to use you. No, wait, hold up. I'm not interested. Fight with you. We don't have to fight. Yeah, no, it's cool. Like, hey. That's all. Now, the thing is, I gotta figure out how to pull this. I'm at least in a town, so if I die, it's really easy. What? I'm good as long as I stay up top. Okay, that's not fair. What the hell? Please tell me that's not walking this way. That's walking this way. Is he gone? He's a plasma weapon. This is not the time for this. Like, I can take this robot, right? I can't take the robot and the fucking dragon. Dude, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Bro, just go away. I have no reason to bother you. Good spirit. I swear, y'all are just gonna attract the robot over here. And I'm gonna be in real big trouble. Okay, that's so cool, man. I'm really excited about that and all. Here's the problem. I can't do anything with the rounds that I just acquired. This is dumb, man. This sucks because it's like, taken it. I really could have taken that thing out. Nuka-Cola? At least there's some food in here. I don't think I can really do anything because please tell me it's not coming after me. It is coming after me. What have I done? I'm making a run for it, man. Please give me the caution sign. Please, I really want the caution sign. I really, really want the caution sign to pop up. I could take out one or the other. I mean, that is an option. I can't do anything with that stupid thing in the air. I can take out that, or I can take out the other one, but I cannot take both out. That really sucks, too. I don't want to claim the workshop, we're not going to do that. That's what I gotta go do next. And look at that. I can't fight that. Oh, come on. Okay, can we stop with the whole freezing up? I don't know. Whatever. I mean, I guess it's me getting knocked over. Oh my god. Let me just use a weapon that might make things easier. No, that's just stupid. Why would I do something like that? If I just could not have that, the scorch, that would be fantastic. This sucks, man. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna take out this. Okay, so I can kite it. Oh, this is about to get stupid. I'm gonna try to kite it. I don't know if this is gonna work. Where's it at? My guy, where'd you go? I can't kite you if you're not there. Don't feel like a good idea. Okay, come on, get out of the fucking water. This right here, no, we're not gonna fast travel, no. Come on. Can you not stop? I need, like, something to be easy. So apparently we're not going to put down my custom icon. That's cool. I get it, because it probably has to do with the fact that I've got a million of these stupid things. Toggle active. That's the only one. No. Make only this one. My bad. Thank you. I need to know exactly where that is. I'm going to try this. No, we're wrong way. Oh, come on. Where is it? kidding me with this. See it. Okay. Alright, he's pissed. Okay, that's where we're going. Come on, follow me. Yes, you guys saw me jump out of my damn skin just now. Where is it? Please don't tell me there's another bug in here. Just go back up there. I mean, I can use something. I need a weapon that's actually useful. I mean, I can't believe this. I just don't even know. This is the stupidest thing I've ever done in Fallout. Did it go back to where it was supposed to be? I don't know. No, he's back. Cool. That's fine. We can't really hide from it. It's just, it's there. I mean, I don't know. Why is my gun out of ammo right now? Ugh. I swear. The only thing I want to go after is this robot. This stupid school beast keeps flying around. It's here. Robot's here. We could stop with the robot doing that. I'm good. I mean, honestly, I can take the robot as long as the Scorch Beast stays out of everything.